watch out for Hotspot of the Day at 9 p.m. today.